be funny. let's. Oh, Jesus Christ. Something a bit random, I suppose. Bit of strange flipping. I might take a seat. Hang on. 2 seconds. Okay. Give us a yell if you're watching. To know. It's just me. Maybe I'm streaming to myself. How do you share it? Hang on. Just got a Facebook. Shit together. Oh my god. There. Keyboard. Let me check it out. Oh my god, that's a massive button.
Ah!
flip. Off. Free, off, free, off, freeze. That's not right. Why is that like that? That's ridiculous. Oh, because of, I don't know, it's on way. I know why that's happening. Pretty boring, I might put some music on. How's that sound? A bit of Music's not too dreamy, you know, I don't mind it, just easy to drift off. Thank you. fucking right. Interesting little dude. Weapon should he have? You have any suggestions? Just do a normal, just do a sword. further away. Damn you. Damn you. That's the center. I want the blade to be about like double that. Oh, we could duplicate it. Anyone's watching, they can let me know if it's just all too loud and like, I don't know. It's hard to pick the sound. I'm trying to get the sound right so it's not gonna drop in and it's like, oh my god, he's listening to space music and it's annoying. Anyway. It's like watching someone play the Wii, you know, rather playing while you're cool. That's how it works. It'll do. Put that back there. Oh, go back there. There, come. And then we go for shield, grid angle, 90, grid 5. Was it 10? Triceratops. Like a triceratops shield. That'd be funny. Is it? Sorry. So we're gonna be trying to add some detail to the center. Could probably do reserve. Eagle off. All back. I'll just save this. What's his name? What are we going to call him? He's just a demon. Demon dude. Demon dude. Yeah, they look like space boots. I don't know what to do. Maybe the first one with proper shoes and aluminium. Looks stupid. Stupid. Too like Adidas. Adidas would be funny. That would be funny. Fault for not sculpting from reference. put on this belt coffee machine. How does that sound? It's like part of the coffee machine clan. It's like, do you want coffee? Let's have coffee right there. Like, here you go, coffee. Anyone want coffee? Coffee. Coffee machine pads. Coffee shoulder. Coffee shoes. I mean, they actually, the base would work. Coffee shoes. Upside down coffee shoes. Coffee machine jetpack. Coffee machine fingers. It's like, fuck you. I will punch you with lots of coffee. Okay, no, not a coffee machine for a belt. Dustpan. Nope. I mean, you know, he could have, like, yeah, the usual. Stabbed when he bends over to pick up his shield. Get stabbed in the nuts. See, I don't think, yeah, it doesn't. I don't think horns on a belt works. I'll just do it. This was not my sculpt tonight. I was supposed to do something else, but anyway, we'll run with this. This stuff doesn't really make sense, but looks good. Do space boots on. Space boots. I think what I'm keen to do is just pose them up. Get them posed. Try and start a hand. Let's do a hand here. merge those and cut the rib cage off. Push his pose a bit, so we're gonna do a chest as well. down there and just scrap them first. When I've cut, usually just cut, you go cut, 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 and just move each knuckle. Size of the tool. It's almost like it inflates it. It does. Let's pump in the rest. Yeah, so these parts here, you basically get a new tool and get a nice soft strength, maybe a bit of radius, and just go through and shape out the connections like here. Shape this in. I sort of meet them halfway between. Such a good way to do it. Like, it's so crazy how easy it is to. It's a lot like ZBrush in a way, but then it's really unconventional. This is like in Dynamesh, you build like Dynamesh surfaces. In ZBrush, you just build Dynamesh surfaces and bring them all together. And some strength there. Merge it all together and then you give it a little bit of a massage and that could be halfway. It's pretty soon. It's a lot faster than doing it in ZBrush, that's for sure. Can let things naturally fold into each other, which is good. It's fun. That's all I say these days is the medium. As it is, but got to be a better word than fond. Yeah, his head's... Ah, damn it. Let's try and fix that. Usually you just select a mirror plane with the head and just make sure every time you move it you select the mirror plane there. But I forgot to do that. Plus this layer's odd. The line, the orientation that I built it on was a bit silly to get the dynamic form, but whatever. We can go here. Reset does nothing. None of that stuff. None of that does anything. Let's have my hand. Sculpt's giving you a direction of its orientation. Yeah. No. Am I tripping? Maybe. It doesn't even look like it rotates. computer, so yeah. I'm not pleased with his hand, but you know, what are you gonna do? This thing, put that in there where it was supposed to go. Maybe not use it. I think it's in the way. Twitch is funny. This VR's interesting because it is a very solo experience. You're kind of stuck here doing what you do, and people watch, and you know, I can see chat, but nobody's chatting, and so you can go in a radius 100 and then come in and grab each finger. And do a digit kind of this. But it gets a bit messy. Shapes for the move tool, then we could you know, pick a square shape in here and go square, triangle, circle, capsule, whatever, and you're done. Yeah, gets messy. Messy. You get the real picture of yeah, I'm happy with that. Looks cool. Awesome. Like, ready to battle. Who's he battling? That's a That's an interesting question. Is it battling like a... anyone got any suggestions on what type of monster is battling? So he's a bit like a minotaur, and then he should be battling, we can just chuck in a... Oh, this is going to be difficult. We've got to kind of do it like this. Suggestions. Yes. Decrease. There we go. Mythological creature. I'm trying to think. What can I sculpt? It's a monster. Serpents are cool. Just a big serpent. Massive snake. for my little hole for my snake family. My snake family hole. My little snakey home. I'm a happy snake. Oh shit. Let's go back to the mural. Let's just go abstract with it, really. Who knows now? Time to pull out stamps. Pull out snake stamp. Snake stamp! Primitives. Just go. This. Donut stamp. I don't like it. No tongue. Tongue's too big. Really big. Bring her in. And she's just like, I love you. I want to eat you. This just made me back. Hit me! Don't hit me! I'm just a snake! Looking for my snakey home! He's like, I just wanna open up, I wanna eat you, I wanna eat your face off. I love you! I want to eat you! I want to eat you! And your funny looking head! He's like, no, don't eat me. Don't you eat me. You stupid snake. Snake. Like Metal Gear. I'll wind up my sword. And I'll smack you with it. He's like the drunk snake. I'm so drunk today, I just want to eat you, and then I want to find my little family. My little snakey family. It just trust. Is this for fangs? You want some fangs? I got fangs. I got bangs. I got bangs. Bang. Bang. I got big fangs and little fangs. Yeah. And little thing here. And little thing here. Let's give him some eyes. That might make him look a bit better. Like, oh, some eyes. Some slippery eyes. Oh, yes. And a nose. Good looking snake. He's not the best snake I've ever done, that's for sure. Maybe this brush will save our ass. No. This is the dope brush. MKII. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. This sneaky little belly. And what do we got for surface? No. Anyway, it looks like Seath the Scaleless, but like a sillier version. Later. Oh, I'll show you the eyes. Nice. I love you. Cool. Whatever. Oh no, I've done it. I bloody did it. Moved again. You just, it's the way I've set it up. I'm happy. This is what I, you know, and this is the style I'm doing today, so let's just do that. Let's just turn that off. We don't need mirror anymore. Make you look a bit more noble. Cool. That's my, it's my little sculpt for this evening. And it could be metal as well. Make it metal as well. Cool. Metal knee pads. A magical sword, of course. That has blue or moonlit. Change that bloom. Bloom. Decrease the layer. Thank you. facet. Green facet. did it? Yeah. 111. Not down. Oh, his eyes. His eyes. His eyes. Where's he gonna go on his head? Where's his head? Lost his head now. Where are your head gone? My god, it's like, it's insane. That is his eyes. No, that's his eye. Oh, shit, that's his eyes. That's his head. Oh, eyes and head. Pick him up now. Change him around again completely. All done. Change it all back to where it was if you want. I like the poses. I like the pose he is. Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.